Hello everyone, welcome back to Pikmin. And now, we head for
a forest of hope.
If you see grass right here, you'll get nectar. Grass, rock, whatever you find, you will get nectar. Yellow nectar. You hodge it all. We're just raising up more Pikmin because we don't Eternal Field Dynamo. No more candles for me. So we have... Oh, we need 3 more to increase the ship's capabilities. Alrighty. Oh, there's a dwarf bulb orb, and this is a... What you want to do instead is just throw them on him. The bummer of shroom strategy doesn't work anymore. Tear this thing down really quickly because there's another. There's another onion we need to get. And it's noon. 7 meter. Yes, we know. Ready. Here's the yellow Pikmin. Also, here's some perks with some yellow Pikmin. They will carry rock bomb rocks instead of any other Pikmin, but... I think in Pikmin 3, I think they changed that. Thank you.
Hey, look. You eat an apple today? Look at that, 100 Pikmin. I'm so sorry for that. Nice shot. Hey, right here. It'll get there on time, or not, and we'll get it tomorrow. Yeah, it'll make it. We'll make it. It'll be fine. See, they made it. What's some cool radar? Need two more parts, so we're gonna come back here tomorrow. So, if we look, there are 6 parts here. So we collected 2 of them, so there's 8 parts total in this place. If we collect 2 more in here, then we'll move on to the next world, to the next area. To locate my parts. Oh yeah, you don't want to take a lot of damage. And in front of it. So you can go back to your ship and press A just to repair it. Yeah, look at that. You raise over some red Pikmin and raised 25. So, tomorrow we will continue the Forest of Hope, and then we will get 2 more parts and head to the next area. And I will see you next time. Bye bye!